At least those ones were reasonably easy. I have had some pretty hard fights. That mailbox seems secure still. And so does the basket. And the fan. Whoa. That is the only way. Oh, I can. That's where I came from. Yep. Just thinking this is the only way I can go, isn't it? Big hammer or mallet or something? Only two floors. I want to go to all the floors.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Seem to be getting a little bit of FPS when I'm looking out there. Or FPS drop. Nothing there.
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God! Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My ship replacement never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't, I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
Yeah. Why not? Assist the agent in the panopticon cell after Dylan has been found. Fourth floor. Of course, after Dylan has been found. Which means need to go back to the first. Quests. Two in the same area. Nice. Nothing in that one either. At least I have helpers this time. Let's see if I can take him over. Use him on my side. There we go. I want to explore fourth floor first. Thank you. That's probably the way I need to go, isn't it? Is there anything on this floor? Not that I can see. Did I see another way, a way down to the next floor? No. You're not meant to fall down there. I didn't mean to. This time we'll just go straight into where Dylan is.
The object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Well, not where Dylan is, but the object. Interesting. Cleanse the TV. I'll see what I can do. I don't know if that's a way I can go. Thank you. says they're enemies, but they're not taking any damage. Not a problem. I hope you can sleep well, Aether, and thanks for the raid again. Hopefully I can get a bit further. I'll only be going for another 10 or so minutes anyway, because then I need to have a break before I get into the next game, before I start Desolate in an hour 10. This way. Ouch. That was a bit ridiculous. I couldn't even fight it at all. Barely even hit it. And this time there's no enemies. Ah, so you can just run back out. Wow, that's hard. I wish I could get rid of some of the smaller guys first before actually falling into the place. Nothing here again. Yeah, I reckon that's him. Can't do any damage before you actually trigger the fight by landing down here. Got him.
That thing was Salvador, the head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against this. No one here does. Okay, the TV. Another object of power gone nuts.
anchor supplement. Background. The crew of the White Ocelot first encountered a strange spherical phenomenon while fishing in the Redacted. Witnesses described it as a black sphere with faint light behind it. It hovered just off the bow of the ship. The crew redacted by throwing a tin bucket, which disappeared into the sphere. Soon after the vessel lost structural integrity, the ship's metal rusted and fell apart within minutes. As the ship sank, the sphere lowered into the water. A passing fishing vessel called the Redacted rescued the four surviving crew. Agents were dispatched to the White Ocelot's last known coordinates, Redacted, and began diving operations. On the ocean floor, the agents found the sphere. The ship was entirely destroyed except for its anchor. As agents lifted the anchor off the ocean floor, they noticed the sphere behaved in conjunction with the anchor, moving and stopping as one. Contact with the sphere was avoided, but handling the anchor proved harmless. The item was transported by the Redacted to the US port of Redacted. Upon arriving in New York, it was brought into the Bureau via the Redacted. And research records. Salvador's ID.
Here we go again.
Before I go in, must get everything. I do want to get this done before I end the stream. Use the TV babysitter. Levitate superhero over the obstacle. Use levitate to complete the astral plane challenge. Ooh. Yes. Ooh, I can also shoot while levitating. Awesome. Well, that's not what I meant to do. Shot got him weak enough to take over. Nice. Ooh, that was close. Got it. Fuse flash APB. The hiss. Oh, that was a bit quick. Okay. I couldn't see it.
Dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Surely I'm not going out that way. That works. Of course. This will be good. There we go. Good. Got them all. I'll just go back to the control point and that'll see if I've got anything to. I do not.